in our course, individuals who are in private practice that wanted to learn more about implant dentistry took patients from imaging through planning, through placement, through restoration, and through maintenance.
No previous experience was necessary. We took them from ground zero, as if they had didn't even know what an implant was, to completion and placing the final restoration. So from what you usually see is just lecture, we had laboratory or hands-on, and then we had actual patient experience.
During that course, they were mentored by 12 individuals who have a great deal of experience in both restorative dentistry and in placing implants.
So essentially, we're about a one-to-one teacher to student ratio, and we tried to show them the variety of different things that we do in the way to restore, whether it's cemented, screw retained, custom abutments. So really an overview and then a hands-on experience. And then what we benefited from is all the participants could oversee the other cases of their classmates. Yeah, it's quite an experience to be able to see all of these to completion.
The surgical objectives of this particular continuum are to allow the individual who attends to identify uncompromised, mature sites that would be appropriate for placing implants in their private practices. We think this is a really special course.